Hey guys, it's Missy coming at you from the Amy Rose Studio. So I have a piece of equipment that I absolutely love and wanted to do a gear review. So I have the Profoto B10 Lite. It's super lightweight, very portable, very sleek and sexy, as you can see, and it fits right in the palm of your hand. It's a little bit bigger than that. I brought this out on a trip with me internationally last year, and it fit right in my backpack. The great thing about it is there's a few ways to power it. If you are in a location that has a power supply, it comes with the 120 volt plug-in, also with Velcro so you can attach it right to your stand, or if you're on location and there is no power source, just unplug it, it's battery powered, and the battery pack will give you 400 frames at full power. It's a 250 watt light, it syncs right up with your Profoto Air remote, so you can't go wrong with that. And another great thing is, if you already have existing modifiers from Profoto for your studio lights, you can take those soft boxes, you can take the parabolic umbrellas and slap them right on this baby and they work beautifully. I did choose to bring this with me because I didn't have a lot of room. This is a 2-foot beauty dish and it's collapsible and this fit right in my backpack as well. So I highly recommend this product. I'd love to hear if you've tried it out or not, and follow us for more content and reviews.